Hi, this is Shay Rudolph, and you're watching HollyWire.
Hi, this is Mamona Tamada, and you're watching HollyWire.
What's up, HollyWire? Gabby Conti here with Mamona Tamada and Shay Rudolph, who you might remember and know as Stacy and Claudia in Netflix Babysitter's Club. Hi, thank you guys so much for joining me.
Thank you for having us.
Of course. So I'm gonna ask you about first things relating to the series. Do you remember what your first audition was for the series?
Yeah, absolutely I do. Oh my goodness. So I didn't see any of the other girls for the first audition because none of them live in LA. So it was just me, but it was incredible. I was actually really nervous for it because it was something that I resonated with as soon as I read the sides. I was like, okay, this is something that I could really see myself doing. Like, I really want this. So I was super nervous going into it, but it was an incredible experience. And I had this kind of like magic sparkly feeling after even just the very first audition, which is always what has happened. As soon as I book a role, I just have this really good feeling and then it happens. So it was amazing that all my dreams came true.
And Mamona, how about you? Do you remember your first day on set? Do you remember the first scene that you filmed of the series?
Ever? Oh, Shay. It was when we were like just standing at Claudia's house and I like waved to Christy. That was the first thing. I had no lines. We had no lines. And Shay and I just kind of talked to each other for the entire day, but it was so fun.
And I wanted to ask you, Shay, about portraying a character with diabetes. How do you do that? How do you really learn what goes on with someone who does have type 1 diabetes?
Well, there were a lot of people on set helping all of us through it and making sure that we were medically accurate. And then I think as far as just the emotional side of it, I've really only observed that in other people that I've seen who have type 1 diabetes. Like, most of the people that I've talked to kind of just talk about like the physical feeling of it when you have high or low blood sugar, which is incredibly helpful for portraying it accurately. But I think the emotional side comes a little bit more naturally to be able to portray, because we all go through certain things that feel like the end of the world. And then we have people to help us through it, just like Stacy does.
How similar are you to your characters? So Shay, like, how similar, what do you relate to about Stacy, and what are things that you are completely different about her?
I think I relate to a lot of things about Stacy. I think she has so much love to give to all of her friends, to her family members, to herself. There's not too much that's very different from the two of us, but I'd say the one thing that is quite different is she really enjoys math. I don't.
There we go. Like a lot of performers, math is usually not their strong suit, but.
Yeah, I prefer English and art and pretty much any other subject.
And how about you, Mamona? What do you find similar and different about you and Claudia?
Yeah, there's just so many places where I feel like we're similar, whether that be, you know, both loving candy to more of like the personality traits. But yeah, I just really feel like I can find myself in her. And then for the stuff that I don't think are similar, you know, Claudia hates school. I don't love it, but I would say I don't hate it as much as she does.
I kind of noticed on the first season, were they trying to hint at maybe that Claudia has like a, I don't know if this comes up later in the second season because I haven't finished it yet, but does Claudia have like a learning disability?
You know, I think she just, obviously don't want to like get too into this yet, but yeah. Obviously I think she just like interpret things kind of differently maybe than other people will, but she's definitely kind of gifted in different ways. And I think that's what really makes her unique.
That was another question I had, and maybe Mona, if you know the answer to this, about how close are you guys as a cast? Are you, you know, you play such convincing best friends. Are you also best friends off camera, or is that all, you guys are just great actors?
Yes, we are best friends off camera. And I know like for some people it might be hard to imagine like all these girls actually like get along together, but no, like we are like truthfully so close on screen and off screen. So I think a lot of the chemistry that you see this year is really just our friendship, and I think that's one of the things that I found myself kind of seeing a lot more this season.